Today we're at the giant clam sanctuary, and the road that leads to it is located off the main highway on Camigan Island, halfway between Benoni and Gansiliban.
They have these pools where they're attempting to raise some of these giant clams in these pools. And here's some big ones, and I don't think these were raised here. I think they got taken out of the ocean. And this young lady here will give you an explanation on what's going on inside these pools, and she knows a lot about these giant clams. For one thing, they don't have a definite sex. They have some characteristics of both sexes. So that's an unusual thing right there.
Because in the whole world there are 9 species. The Philippines, there are 7. Here in our area, you already see these are the 6. Big clam, the scientific name. This one, Redacna gigas retrogen clams. They grow up in 2 meters. And this one, Redacna dirasa smooth clams. They grew up in 1 meter.
So we got some tilapia in here. And also over there, I guess. We have some sea urchins in here. These are pretty small. So they have policies, fees, and rules. And they're posted here and a couple other places around here. There are quite a few people here today. And really not all that surprised that there are, because it's a Saturday, so probably Saturday and Sunday there's a lot of people here.
Thank you.